reach the meet event. Over the last several months, this team has worked very hard to make our world a better place by addressing a real-life community need. They use a team-created meme, a community event, to address that need. Watch and learn how this team worked to address their chosen community need, what worked well, and what they think could be improved. Please be respectful to the team and others around you by creating a quiet environment for the presentation. In order not to distract the team, we need you to silence all electronic devices. This includes your phones, electronic games, your labs, remote control devices. Now, I am pleased to present Ona Shores Creativity from Ona Shores. Right?
Today we are going to be hit with a big snowstorm. blizzard, if you will.
I feel like
and
we should.
I hope
do
you don't have any plans for tonight
okay.
because
I think we should
you'll have to be staying
to
in or else face the consequences of the icy roads.
Thank you. So I say let's look at the list because we know that Team Challenge definitely needs some renovations.
Yes.
And they're very important.
Yeah.
So, well, let's if we look here. Well, we called Team Challenge. So you know what we do need to do? We need to contact them again, see how much money they
right.
need.
Okay.
So let's do that.
How much you call this?
All right.
Okay. Hello?
Hi, yes. I'm with the Destination Imagination team, and we are with my team. And yes, I'm calling about the donations. Yes. Okay, yeah. Okay, sounds great. All right, talk to you later. Bye.
So how much money do we need to raise?
Well, they say they want to raise some beds and some new windows, so give or take about $1,000.
Well, I think we can get it done.
All right, let's go.
Well, I think it was definitely nice that we did.
Yeah,
we contacted
really
Team Challenge.
Yes.
And, well, we had Meyer and Dog and Sons on the other line.
Yeah, we did.
And they said that they donated root beer and food, and that turned out good. But I think if there was just maybe more people.
Yeah, I think it was because of the weather. It was
that was terrible. You never know.
You never know.
House of Michiganders.
You know.
So, yeah, so if we look at the list.
All right, should we get the rest of the team and, check it out?
So.
Check it out. All right, that sounds good.
Let's go, for sure.
All right, so we want to go over the list and check it out.
So, we found this, and I think out of all we've done with our meme and getting the word out, we have our example of our house over here.
Yes.
That we created that shows as money fills up, and we even have a little poster of our meme right on the front door. And this is like our future Team Challenge.
It is.
And it was very successful. And we have the money here raining down.
What
and they were just so happy. They got so excited. So,
yeah, okay.
Want to sing a song?
Yeah.
Let's do that.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
One.
Five girls who try to raise money, but not for me, not for you, not just anybody. There's a place called Team Challenge that helps guide people through their ups and downs.
Yeah,
we plan a hearty spaghetti party to raise some dough and make the money flow. We use our heads to get some beds. The winners were objective, so we got a little crafty. We made a goal and took control, but before we determined our success, we had to clean up our pasta mess. The party went well, and everyone could tell. We raised a lot of dollars, and we made the people holler.
We raised partners
with our community partners. Our plan would take 4 weeks, so we had to hit the streets. Our plan was to buy 10 beds, so we baked some garlic bread. We printed tickets and made some signs. We knew there would be a lot of lines. It was held at our school, which turned out pretty cool. The dinner was a success, and Team Challenge felt real blessed. Our team made a meme that's